about the importance of food. We need food for us to be energized. And why we need food to be energized? We are energized by the food. Because of its nutrients on it, like zinc, vitamins A, B, C, and E. We're satisfied by it because when we eat food, we become food. And we can get income from it when we sell it to other people who's hungry, right? So have a nice day.
Can you give us ways to prevent food loss?
There are some ways I can give you, like buy only perishable goods, which are only sufficient. Then recycle leftovers by using it as fertilizers. Then most importantly, share your food. That's all.